now waiting for the train going to Dinant. We bought this international ticket from Luxembourg Central Station. Now I'm going to show you a rail pass, which we have bought on our first day here.
This is how it looks like. Like I have explained to you before, you have to write the day, the date, where you're coming from and where you're going. That's it. From Luxembourg Central Station, we headed back to Belgium to visit a small but impressive town, Dinant. It was already lunchtime when we arrived in Dinant, so we chose the closest restaurant to the train station. Surprisingly, we were not disappointed. Aside from the amazing view, their foods were fantastic.
We have arrived here in Dinant and we have decided to stay here in Airbnb instead of going to the hotel because it's cheaper and also the breakfast is already included. Now it's time to explore this lovely town.
Dinant is located in the French-speaking region of Belgium. It is a municipality in Namur that's located on the river Meuse. The main town is small and can be explored by foot in just half a day. Due to its strategic location, Dinant in the past was often exposed to battles. Dinant has a rich history to tell. Notre Dame de Dinant is said to be the landmark of the town. It is a 13th century Gothic cathedral, which has an iconic 16th century pear-shaped bell tower. For me, it is the most unique Gothic church I've ever seen. At the back of the church is the cliff where the town's citadel is. Going up to the citadel, you can choose to either hike up the 408 steps or ride the cable car. Enjoy the stunning view of the town. The citadel was built in 1815. This fortress overlooks the town of Dinant and was converted into a museum of weapons and history. They have a room that shows all the fights that took place in Dinant during World War I. Inside the museum, you will discover the daily life of 400 soldiers that were living there. There's a model of their kitchen, bakery, and their room. You can either take the 30-minute boat trip or just walk along the river. But for us, we chose to have the boat trip to have a different view of the town. The boat ticket price was already included in our ticket in the Citadel. You can also order a drink inside the boat. Voilà. Ce cabaret permet aussi le passage des bateaux de... Personally, I enjoyed sightseeing during the boat trip, even if it was so hot. I highly recommend the 30 minutes boat trip. They also share information about the town during the trip.
Merci beaucoup.
Are you happy?
Yeah, because that's mine. That's my cruise. That's my cruise ship. I invited my friends.
Come on, let's play.
He's Adolphe Sax. He invented saxophone.
The town is really small that we finished exploring the places before sunset. We always like to see the places that we visit in different times of the day, especially during the sunset.
I'm so tired of European food, so now I requested for Asian food, where my heart belongs.
If you're planning to visit Belgium, adding Dinant in your itinerary is highly recommended. Thanks again for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Until next time, keep exploring, rain or shine.